exam is over and all my friends are going to further study. So I want to go to Indore and my further study.
Okay, beta, let me discuss with your mother. Then I will tell you.
Okay, Baba.
Our son want to study out. So we don't have a lot enough money for studying his study. So what we can do?
You do one thing, you take loan and I will also work. Okay?
Okay. Let's go to bank.
Now the mother and father are going to bank for taking a loan.
May I come in, sir?
Please come. How may I help you?
Sir, I need a loan for my son's further study.
How much loan is needed?
Sir, 50,000.
50,000?
Yes, sir.
Do you have some stability?
Sir, I have brought golden papers.
Just let me know, sir. This is the form. Take and sign me.
Now, after taking the loan, the son is finally going out for his further studies.
Hello, mom and dad. I am going to Indore.
Okay, study well.
Okay, papa.
Hey Aman, come on, get up, son.
Hey Papa, it is Sunday today and where are you going so early, Papa?
Beta, the pressure of work is so high, so I have to work on Sunday.
Papa, why are you engaged in the useless job, Papa? You know that my all friends have the latest phone and stylish shoes and stylish clothes. And also her father does not even step out of his AC car. You think also bigger, Papa?
Look, sir. I am working very hard for your study and fulfill our needs. So, for now, take the 5,000 rupees and deposit it in bank.
Okay, Papa.
And eat food.
Okay.
Now, the father has gone for his work and the son is getting bored at his home.
What to do? Let's call Anji.
Yeah.
getting bored at home. Let's watch a movie at your home.
Yeah, okay, come and also invited our all friends.
Okay, I will call our friends.
Okay,
come. Bye.
Bye.
Our need, we should understand and we should not waste their money. Thank you.